The name of Allah is merciful, the most beneficent. Respected principal, honorable teachers, and my dear school fellows, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Fatima Shafiq from grade 5. Today the topic of my speech is Ramadan. The holy month of Ramadan is very special to the Muslims the world over. It is celebrated the day after the Christian sighting. The Muslims are ordered to observe fast for 30 days, starting with the sighting of the new moon and end it after seeing the new month the next month. It is believed that the Holy Quran came into existence during this month. The fast is mandatory for all adults, men and women. The five basic pillars of Islam are: there is no God but Allah, and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is his messenger. Offering of five daily prayers, fasting during Ramadan, paying zakat, and the Hajj, the pilgrimage of Mecca. Ramadan brings Muslims face to face with the hard realities of life, like pangs of hunger, thirst, and deprivation. It also inculcates discipline and dedication of subservience to the laws of Allah. Muslims give alms and recite the Quran during the holy month. बेजुबान को जब वो जुबान देता है, पढ़ने पे फिर वो कुरान देता है, बख्शने पे आए जब उम्मत के गुनाहों को, तोहफे में गुनाहगारों को रमजान देता है। हैप्पी रमजान।